Hey, I'm Jimmydale Abrams with the South Talladega County Football Report. Our first stop in Vincent, Alabama in Shelby County, and it is a stormy night as Fayetteville takes on the Vincent Yellow Jackets, and Fayetteville has to punt, but it's blocked by the Vincent defense, and the Yellow Jackets fall on the football to take over in the red zone. Vincent runs in for a touchdown in the first quarter, and they did a lot of that tonight against the Fayetteville Wolves. Also, a hard-hitting game, helmets popping off, and it was a hard-nosed football game by the Vincent Yellow Jackets as Vincent, with another 10-yard run, they ran the football very well against the Fayetteville Wolves tonight, and Vincent with a big fullback with the run inside. Fayetteville comes back, and this is Darian Cook with the run, but too little too late as Fayetteville could not escape the storm of Vincent as the Yellow Jackets steamed the Wolves by a score of 38-7. Next stop up in Winterboro in Talladega County is Winterboro taking on Appalachian, and the Bulldogs having their way early as Omar Dobbins can't find anybody open, and he steps out of bounds, but he picks up the first down. Appalachian did some good things, but just not enough as Luke Wheeler gets the ball back on an interception for Winterboro. Appalachian trying to get back in the football game, but cannot, as Winterboro with a tough, tough defense, and there's Cam Board making a run of about 20 yards for the Bulldog. That sets up a touchdown run by Anthony Curry. Curry from 40 yards out, and he makes a nice cutback, and the Winterboro Bulldogs go on to defeat the Appalachian Eagles at Winterboro tonight. It was Winterboro 53 and Appalachian 7, as no trouble for the Winterboro Bulldogs tonight. In Childersburg, a Region 3 Region 3 4A matchup, it's homecoming for the Childersburg Tigers against Elmore County. Lone first half touchdown comes after Javaris Wilson caused a Panther fumble, and TK Kennebrew picks it up and runs it for 55 yards for the touchdown to put Childersburg on top. The two-point conversion is successful, and Childersburg leads at halftime by a score of 8-0. Late third quarter, here is senior quarterback Jalen Kidd breaking tackles and getting into the end zone to make it 14-0. And then late in the game, Kennebrew's at it again. He breaks up a fourth down pass inside the red zone, inside the 10-yard line. And Childersburg holds off Elmore County by a 14-7 score. Big region win for the Tigers. A happy coach Jonathan Beverly talked about it after the game.
Great effort defensively. Our kids played extremely hard. Couldn't ask for a better performance defensive-wise. Offensively, we got some things to clean up, but we were able to take care of business when it mattered. And so that's all that matters right now. Showed some mental toughness late in the game, showed some mental toughness, showed some determination there at the end. And that's what we've been preaching for the past year, showing mental toughness, taking one step at a time, leaving the old behind. And, you know, a year ago, we're not mentally tough enough to win this thing. But we're showing right now that we're capable of winning games like this.
Big region win.
Absolutely. Going 2-1 in the region means a lot. It gives us another tiebreak over Elmore. So right now we've got two region wins. They've only got one. And we held serve at home, and that's huge.
Well, a big win for the Childersburg Tigers. They beat Elmore County by a score of 14-7. I'm Jimmydale Abrams. Thanks for watching the South Talladega County High School Football Report. Back to John and Mickey.